And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
That's all I was scared of, I had to grab a can of tuna. That would be messed up.
Yeah. I'm glad you didn't grab a can.
It could be pretty good, though.
It might. It'd be buffalo tuna dip.
Which they make buffalo too in little packs.
Oh yeah, in like little individual travel packs you can get. It might be good. Oh yeah, because that was your favorite, wasn't it?
I like to take a lot of buffalo.
A fan of cream cheese. Now I love it. I don't know what. I'm gonna do 20 seconds just to be safe.
My baby's about 30 seconds.
Okay. Jesus! What you doing? One cup of ranch, right?
Dish.
good enough to like be close to a cup, which I just put more in there.
That's pretty good.
So we need 2 cups, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if we double this. 2 cups.
I get a spoon and scrape the rest of that one.
Yeah.
It's fine. It's stained. I'll buy a new one later eventually. You can use this one probably because I just put water in it. My big print one here. I just put water in it this morning when I made my call. Did you want to put this in the refrigerator?
Yeah.
All right, lid on good, you think? I can help you with that too if you want me to, but I'll cut this vlog off because it's already pretty lengthy. I probably get a little hugged out, but. Don't do the bed?
Damn fat cat.
That's right on the vlog, and I'm being funny.
That killed me.
Right on the camera. That was perfect. Good job, back again.
Okay, when?
This
time.
Sorry,
it's
12:50, so 1:05.
Okay. Miss, what we normally start with? 1 cup of milk, 3/4 cup of milk.
I got a fourth of a cup over there if you want to use that one.
I need 3/4.
Yeah, but you can use it 3 times. Might as well use my stuff if you're going to use my stuff. If we get in between 3/4 and a half. If we're going to use my stuff, might as well use it, right? You're going to turn the burner on for you?
Hang on 1 second, I got to chop the pot.
I forgot to get something out. They're not in the freezer early.
Okay.
You have the can for you?
I got one of the containers for you.
I'll get that. Container. What about this one of those little things up there?
A pipe can buy a lot of those.
Oh, what? That's what you know about then, isn't it? Can't find a lid, put 2 full on top of it. Hey, Mom, we'll probably be there a little after 1, so.
You can't get over here.
Guess what? I just rubbed my finger in the bowl because I found a little piece of shrimp and chicken in there. That chicken makes it better, I swear.
So.
That chicken gives it more flavor. I don't know how it's going to taste when it's like blown up in the oven, but that chicken, I think it hits the spot with the flavor that you wanted. Fingers crossed, hopefully.
Thank you.
look at that. Now I move the camera that way so it can be toward the cheese dip and we take the stuff out of the oven. That's how smart I am. Mm-hmm. We're like 9 minutes away from the chicken dip, you know.
We just want to make sure it browns and cooks all the food.
Yeah.
Heats up all the
food. Yeah. We got all this natural light, but let me just see what it looks like with the ring lid on. There really ain't no difference. We'll just use natural light. See, that's why the kitchen's a good place to film, because there is a lot of natural light in here.
It is.
I think we got a lot of natural light in this kitchen. At this rate, Troy, this will be your whole lunch break tomorrow. But guess what? If this video doesn't do good, I might have to do more cooking with these.
Better snack.
Well, if TikTok goes down, you won't have to worry about that no more.
That'd be a good bet, TikTok roll up. TikTok.
Well, we got 2 more days till we find out if it's going away or not. So.
Misty, what do you want to eat? Cheese dip in. You know what, Charlie? I might do a cook with me with the beans too and put the beans in the pot. Why not? Might as well, right? Have nothing else to do. This vlog is gonna be lengthy and I really don't care because I'm not editing none of it. I don't think.
If you put it in this, it's just, it's gonna be out flat. You know what I mean? Right here, and I'll just find
a
top
floor. We can put some tinfoil. Don't you have tinfoil?
We'll need something there in this. If not, you pour some in a bowl.
And you can eat it like that.
I can use some, you know what I'm saying? I can eat some in a bowl.
What channel is the game on? It's 1 o'clock. Five more minutes, Shirley. We can get the chips out. There they are.
We've been out of time. Y'all should have started 10 minutes early.
About had it. We about had it. We're now done for next time, right, Shirley?
Mm-hmm.
chips up.
That cabinet down here, isn't it?
Charlie, you want your own bag of chips, or you want your mom, or you want somebody's scoop?
I like to share.
With me or mama?
Yeah,
okay. I like both. All right, Troy, it's time. All right.
Grab your mama's chips.
I got them out. Okay, you want her to try it?
That's what she says. It's only like it's about a cream. Everything needs more cheese.
Here you go, Mom.
Just under 70%, okay. Over 240 yards a game, 9 touchdowns.
Cheese dip them.
It's good.
We don't want to be wrong, Mom.
I'm trying to get right. This is the container right here?
Yeah. It fits perfectly.
It's got a good consistency.
Charlie,
after
he killed you. What?
Come in and see the final product.
What? Yeah. He said, I smell milk, cheese, and chicken. What's up? What y'all doing? This is
his favorite.
Milk, cheese, and chicken. He's like, yeah. It looks good.
Have you been taught all the way through?
I think so. It's been like 18 minutes. Yeah, that's way more than we normally do.
This made it all for that one, too.
Come on, flip. There we go.
I'm going to dump this bag on the pot. Yeah.
All right, so now it's time to watch the game.
How are you 200 pounds? You don't look 200 pounds. Have you seen my legs?
Alright, you guys, 11:53, and I have my phone connected to my vlogging thing, but this vlog is pretty lengthy. So if you like to give a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!